But I need to circle back to the question I asked you earlier about the donation to Andy Harris, who represents the 1st District. You said it was a personal matter. I have never heard a response like that to a political donation before. Can you please explain?
Yes, a good friend of mine asked me to contribute to his campaign, and I did.
Oh, okay. I need $100,000. I got to get in touch with a friend. How do you explain to Democrats that you did that on the basis of friendship, even though you are a lifelong Democrat?
You know, it really hasn't. Even though people have talked about it, I think everyone pretty much understands. You know, my rationale for doing it, and looks at my track record of being a very, very supportive Democrat across now 20 years, and some of the leadership positions I've had in the party, and how I've supported candidates not only in Maryland but all over the country. And I think people, when they look at it, they see that I'm a strong Democrat, and I think they take my answer on face value.